hard to miss. The news is 20 hours.